very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. LeBron and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hope.
Can he score? And he nearly went all the way.
Bessie just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
Piqué. Barcelona are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high-caliber technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Rakitic plays it forward. Dembele plays a clever pass. Messi hits one!
Just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
Barcelona didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? And it's Luis Suarez. We sit high. Is it in?
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
He's gone for goal! That's caused a worry or two.
Suarez weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Roberto. Now it's Messi. Rakitic. In comes the cross. Timely intervention. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And it's Luis Suarez. Aimed low and direct.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Good interception. Piqué tries to get it forward quickly. Rakitic plays it out to the wing. Dembele tries to stroke it through. Rakitic brings the ball forward. Here it comes. It's out wide now. Roberto just couldn't be beaten there. That will go straight through to the keeper. Luis Suarez. Messi. Now it's Luis Suarez. Rakitic pushes it out wide. That's not going to make it. He's played him through. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Suarez gets flagged offside. Jordi Alba. It's Dembele. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Titi puts into the right position to intercept. Aimed long and direct. Messi's cross. Vidal. It's a loose ball. Piqué with a delicate ball. And the through ball is intercepted. Dembele has created one goal already. That's Luis Suarez looking for space out wide. The whistle goes for half time. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help sweep things back in their favour.
Looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Now it's Rakitic. Vidal. Forward it goes. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Roberto, and it's Messi. Well played, he saw that coming. Dembele. Vidal.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
It's Vidal. Vidal takes the long option. Roberto. This could fall anywhere. That's Luis Suarez. Roberto. Out wide to the right. That's Luis Suarez. Dembele, Jordi Alba, going for goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Brings it forward, over to the left. Made into space out wide. Questions were asked. He's given the answers.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take, though, Peter.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Dembele goes long. He's found his man. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez! He scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Massive lead! Needed a better contact.
Barcelona can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
He's got options out wide. Now it's Luis Suarez. It's Rakitic. Looks to clip it forward. He's through, now is he in? Defence got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Luis Suarez. Vidal tries to get it forward quickly. Messi. Messi's cross.
That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
It's Rakitic. Forward it goes. Messi looking to get on the end of this. That intervention was very necessary. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Now it's Luis Suarez. Oh, he's broken through.
Look who's there during the defending. He's given a throw.
Now it's Messi. He's got away. Now it's Luis Suarez. Rakitic. Now it's Luis Suarez.
Has a pop! Away. Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. But, and that's that. Barcelona thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close the deal.